A sensual woman with an interest in seduction needs to surprise, entice, inspire. This takes novelty, but novelty, y'all, takes money. So when I fell in love with these Lola Mentes boots by Christian Louboutin, I decided I had to work on my skills as a creator, not just as a consumer. To do this, I enlisted the help of two professional DIYers known as the Sorry Girls. These fascinating women build, design, create, resurrect. I was so deeply inspired. So I reached out and said, can we do these shoes? They said yes. And so to learn how to make these boots, check them out at the end of the video. But first, meet.
My name is Kelsey.
And my name is Becky.
And we have a DIY and lifestyle channel here on YouTube.
We pretty much show you how to make anything trending at the moment on a budget.
Today, we're gonna teach Shannon how to make a shirt. It's like super simple. We came up with this idea like right now. I think it's gonna work. We'll see, we'll try it.
And if you've never DIY'd before, we encourage you to try this DIY as well.
Look, Mom, I'm sewing.
That's right, lovers. We are kicking off this video with a project. Start off with any tank or t-shirt. Now you can cut some fabric off the bottom if it's too long like mine is, and then we're gonna save the bottom piece to make the string for later. To cut the slit down the center, the girls folded the tank top in two, then made their mark. Cutting through the front, they created the V, then they cut each side to make that V a little wider. To create the lace-up part, it was as simple as cutting tiny incisions on both sides of the V. Now onto the string. Cutting the bottom seam out since it's already nicely hemmed, and they just cleaned it up on the edges just a little bit, and yeah, it's that easy. Speaking of easy, just lace up the string, tie little knots, and voila. To see how this shirt looks on me, stay till the end, but first, I want you guys to get to know a little bit more about these amazing women, Kelsey and Becky.
Yeah, it is a very like natural, I guess, feeling to build something. Sensuality kind of to me is, it's like expressing kind of who you are, I guess, through things that you do.
And I think for things me, that make you happy.
For me, when I DIY things and I use my hands and it has such a, I can't even explain it, like a rewarding feeling to really, it's like an expression of who you are in, created in something else. I mean, we've been doing this for, I guess, over 6 years now, and you know, you learn something new slowly every time. It's a process, and I guess now we are here because we've just been, technically, we've been failing multiple times, and it just makes us better every time. I say the people who are worse off are the people who are afraid to even try, because then they never learn anything, they never get better.
But I think it's more about, you know, having the determination to figure something out more than, you know, being creative and having to accomplish everything in the creative space. Even changing a tire, you know, installing a shelf. It's just so rewarding being able to do it yourself, DIY, rather than asking somebody, hiring somebody. Hopefully when you see what you've created, you'll feel, whether it's perfect or not, what you're expecting or not, you're gonna feel satisfied when you do it and you wanna try the next project or try it again in a different way. Just, you have to try it. I didn't think of it as a superpower, but maybe it is a superpower.
Listen, girls and boys, they made the most incredible shoes for me that are based on a Christian Louboutin boot out of Forever 21 tights. And you guys can make these shoes yourself.
It's so easy to do. You guys have to go check it out.
So how you check it out is you go to these beautiful ladies' channel.
Well, we are, again, the Sorry Girls, Becky.
And Kelsey.
And our channel is youtube.com/thesorrygirls. I'm sure all our information will be below.
Hopefully, maybe.
Nah.